No, I'm not.
I mean, if you were in the kitchen.
What?
Then you could pocket a few more rations, maybe even a couple of bottles of rum. No one will notice.
So, I work against my will?
Yes.
And you get the money?
Yes.
And then I steal things, really? Okay, but remember, I'll get knives in this job.
How am I doing?
Huh. We have a...
How am I doing?
You know what I think of you, don't you? Okay.
How am I doing? Thank you.
Who are you? I haven't seen your face around here before.
I came by boat.
Word to the wise. If you're headed east, give the jungle valley a miss. There's a cave up this way will take you to a pass across the hills. Much less risky.
What makes the jungle so risky?
You did just get off the boat, didn't you? There's jaguars in there for starters. Not to mention a whole bunch of escaped slaves who'll happily skewer your backside. I saw one of them once at the edge of the jungle, all in his war paint he was. Could have chased after him if I'd wanted, but I knew his game. He was trying to lure me into a trap, crafty beggar.
Tell me more about this pass.
Just enter the cave mouth up here and follow the path. Mind you don't go too far once you get to the hills. Cross the bridge when you come to it. Pirate's den is somewhere on the other side of the island. But whatever you do, don't go north.
What's to the north?
There was a whole load of us having a bit of a scout round that way once. When this bleeding great thing came out of some caves. Don't know exactly what it was, but it grabbed one of my mates. The rest of us just legged it like our asses were on fire. I'm telling you, mate, don't go north, whatever you do. Better not touch anything.